Oh hey everyone, so this is me, Selma, once again. So this is my second video and I'm very excited for this video because look at my stage, it's looking mind-blowing. Hope you guys like it too. It just took a lot of time to just decorate it like this and I am loving it, like oh my god, this is so cool. Anyhow, so today my video is going to be so exciting video because I am doing video on what's on my iPod. So here's my iPod. It's iPod 5S or 5, whatever. Let me just focus on it. Is it focused? Yeah, it is focused. Okay, here you go. So here it is. It is basically in silver color. You can see it like this. It is in silver color. In here it is. And in the lock screen, on the lock screen, I usually have this wallpaper. I really like it. Look on the eyebrows. Wow, it's on fleek. Wow, what eyebrows. Okay, so I'm just like to unlock and I'm going to put my password. And here you go, here I have the most beautiful wallpaper. I just like this mandala so much and that's why I just made it my wallpaper. So anyhow, in the down little bar, let me just focus on it first. Didn't see it. Okay, wait a minute, I'm just going to. Okay, now you can see it. So in the download bar I have camera, photos, safari and contacts, usually the most usable things. And then on the upper bar I have weather, clock, calendar, settings, app store and some extras over here. It has FaceTime, messages, health, voice memos, videos and all that stuff. Then when you slide it over here, this is my main part. So the first is lifestyle, and this is Snapchat. It's one of my private, it's my private account and that's why I can't tell you. And then Instagram, let me just open my Instagram. Okay, so I just usually make my Instagram account, so go follow me on that. And my Instagram account is Selma Husky. And yeah, here it is, like 4 likes. Selma Husky, go follow me on Instagram. And then I have Dove Smash, it's also private. And then Musical.ly, it's also private. And then I have YouTube. If you don't know what is YouTube, then on which thing you are watching this video, can you please tell me? Anyhow, so then Skype, this is also one of my privates. And then Gaana, which is basically a music app. And then Twitter, go follow me on Twitter too, it's Selma Husky, go follow me on that. Open, oh yeah, here you go, me. Selma Husky, go follow me on that. And then over here I have my photography folder, usually all my editing apps. First I have Leo, it's kind of like giving filters to the product and that type of things. And yeah, then I have Pick Play Post, really like this app. Then I have Save and Stuff. Basically I don't know what this app is doing in the photography folder, but actually Save Insta is basically you can't save a video in the Insta. On the Insta you can save a picture by taking a screenshot, but you can't save a video. So this is the app from which you can save any video. And then I have No Crop, usually I use this app for cropping my pictures and making collages and much more. Then I have Flipgram, when I make videos and all that kind of stuff. And then I have B612. It's basically like this kind of app where you can add filters and then takes the photo. You can take the photo. And you're back. Then I have over here is basically you can makeup. I don't use it because wait a minute, I don't edit my pics that much, okay? So actually basically I use this app for making fun of pictures of my friends' pictures, and then I send it to them and they just laugh, and it's just a kind of joke thing. Anyhow, then I have my games folder, and over here I have first one is Snail. I really like to sing. Just take a second and believe me, my voice is horrible, but I like to sing, so that's why I have this app for improve my singing skills. Anyhow, then I have Subway Surfers, one of my most favorite games. I always play this game and never get bored. Then I have Just Dance, really like to do dance, and that's why I had this game. And nothing else in my iPod. I hope you guys liked my today's video, and if you guys like it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Just focus on my thumb. Thumbs up. And also don't forget to follow me on Instagram, which is Salma Husky, Twitter, which is also Salma Husky, and also subscribe me and comment down below about videos ideas, because it's my new account and I don't have much ideas, so just give me ideas so that I can make more videos for you guys. And yeah, this concludes my today's video. Hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah. So.